And what was the most exciting thing for you?
Challenge. It's just a big challenge for me. Everything. The weather there is so cold, and I am a person who's scared water, cold water, and the language. As a foreigner here, I'm not a native English native speaker, so the lines also a challenge because we have so many, you know, specific professional lines there. But it's fun.
Yeah, and you also had a chance to bring some emotion and some heart into the story because we see you with your daughter, your father. How important was to have that family element in the movie?
Yes, I feel so, you know, lucky work with such an amazing team with my father, my daughter, and my lover, Jason. So, and I'm really thankful this character is a very vivid character with very full of emotion. So that make my character very, you know, strong and very tough.
We see you in this small spaces or the shark cage scare you as an actor?
Yes, when my director John put me in the shark cage, I was really scared. I you know what? They threw the shark cage into 6 meters down water, and then they leave. I said, if I can't open the cage, how come I can be alive?
Wow.
So I really, yes, I have a fear of the water.
Yeah. Jason Statham, he has this image of a very tough guy.
Yes.
Do you have any anecdote or experience that changes that? Maybe he has a softer side that people don't know?
You know what? He like you said, his image always tough and cool and with distance with people. But actually, he's a warm guy. He's so nice and so friendly, so considerate to people, especially to me. And he's so supportive and treat me very well. And so patient. And we practice our lines so many times. And he also said, I could even do it in Chinese, so don't worry. It's hard. And he's so, you know, sympathetic.
Awesome. Fantastic. Thank you so much. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.